Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark kelm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Barracks, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Barracks thanks you.
Power's going, Barracks.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Barracks, that's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. They're beckoning us.
We beckoned. You answered. We've kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. Light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
Our guardian, right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
I understand why you're going along with the stranger's plan, but, well, she's clearly not telling us everything. The longer we're here, the more nervous I get. Not that I think you can't handle it. I know you can. I just wish I had a better idea of what that might be. We're definitely in uncharted territory out here. I'm picking up a fallen transmission. It's Aramis.
Attention all pawns of the once great machine. Did you know that before it doomed your kind, it did the same to mine? You are not special. Just the plaything of a so-called god who would sooner see your life end than its own.
Thank you.
can use stasis to unlock these latches after all. Let's look inside, see if we can find anything useful.
Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself. What future awaits the Elixni? None, if we stay here. Thank you. House Salvation spends much time building stockpiles. It takes little time to shrink them. Yes. Bring Varix the excess.
Vex are at it again. Want to bet they're converting Europa into another machine world? We better put a stop to it. These are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylax has troops patrolling this area. Location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.